Arrest a woman after sunset by CBI illegal. When looking into the matter of Kavita Manikekar versus CBI, the Bombay High Court bench, constituted by Justice S.J. Khatawala and Justice Srimati Bharti H. Dangre, opined that arresting a woman after sunset by CBI is illegal and imposed a fine of ₹50,000 on CBI, as well as the court also ordered for disciplinary proceedings against CBI officer responsible for violation of Section 46 Clause 4 of the Code of Criminal Procedure. The petitioner Kavita Manikekar filed a petition before the Bombay High Court when an FIR registered by CBI on the basis of the complaint by Deputy General Manager, Zonal Office, Punjab National Bank under Section 120B, read with Section 420 of the Indian Penal Code and Section 13 Clause 2, read with Section 13 Clause 1, Sub Clause D of the Prevention of Corruption Act of 1988, wherein it was alleged in the complaint that the petitioner was one of the conspirators who signed letters of undertaking for fraudulent purposes. The petitioner was placed under arrest after sunset by CBI, and the special court ordered the remand of the petitioner in CBI custody for a period of 14 days. So, the petitioner filed a petition before the Bombay High Court, and the court remarked, in result of the aforesaid discussion, the writ petition is allowed in terms of prayer clause A, and it is held that the arrest of the petitioner is illegal and contrary to the provisions of Section 46 Clause 4 of the Code of Criminal Procedure. However, the CBI is not precluded to arrest the petitioner if investigation warrants so by following the due procedure of law. The competent authorities are at liberty to initiate disciplinary proceedings against the erring officers for flagrant violation of the statutory provisions.